Welcome to Artem Gratis. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how to extract different color pigment from verdigris that, in this case, was produced by suspending old copper TV wire in a 50-50 solution of vinegar and water in a glass jar for the better part of a year. Yeah, this stuff can take a while to grow. but hopefully you'll find this video slightly informative.